No olviden de suscribirse, dar clic en la campanita.
Sí, recibirán las notificaciones de nuevos videos y no se perderán las novedades de mi canal.
Y además pueden seguirme en mis otras redes sociales como Instagram y Facebook como El Fragoyoso Día, Tips, Viajes y Más.
Hoy quiero compartir con ustedes el top 5 de mis atracciones favoritas en Island of Adventure.
Do I like this? Oh no, I do not! I will pick up the book. You will see something new. Two things, and I call them Thing One and Thing Two. They are tame. Oh, so tame. They have come here to play. They will give you some fun on this wet, wet, wet day. Not in the house.
Should the fish in the pot?
They should not fly kites in a house. They should not!
When I leave home, take a walk, Dad always says to me,
make sure you keep your eyelids up and see what you can see.
No, I mean I said, walk through town and all the way back. I look coming around and I keep careful track. The next thing I spy is the hop on hop shop. Tots hopping on ice cream with cherries on top. As you can see, here in the heart of Zeus Landing is a carousel that's truly outstanding. And I see the trees, the truffula trees, the bright colored tops of the truffula trees, mile after mile in the fresh blowing breeze. One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish. From there to here, from here to there, fantabulous things are everywhere. Just look at that, that red and white hat. I'm sure it belongs to that black and white cat. And look out below! It's that new Magoo Zoo! Oh, what the zoo must be worth! It's the most wonderful zoo on the face of the earth! Say, I like green eggs and ham! I do! I like them, Sam!
This could be the most dangerous night of my life and yours. Be careful. Nice shades.
Thank you.
Puesto número 1, la atracción Hagrid Magical Creatures Motorbikes Adventure. Por hoy es todo, espero les haya gustado y nos vemos en un próximo video.